Okay, after much derping, we are finally back. Let's do this, gentlemen.
Don't kill
Robot
yourself
first.
Leroy!
No, Bruce Henders, come back. Robot goes first. You're too important.
So Ben Carson, Bernie Sanders, and Gordon Freeman are off to save the world.
Pretty much.
With beans.
You know we're going to win because you got Bernie Sanders on the team.
God, why am I dying? I need a healing party.
There's a health thing over here.
Hold on. I got him. Stop moving. Why is it that people who want healing never stand still?
Because I saw enemies, so I decided not to be where I
There's
could
There's a healing pack right here. But okay.
He doesn't need it anymore.
Yeah. Krendar can,
Bernie Sanders
Have
got you healed.
Well, Master Sanders.
Bernie
Have
Sanders got you covered, man. Feel the burns. The burn of antiseptic gel on your wounds.
Nah, dude, it's the burn of ease. Humanity's greatest enemy has now become its greatest weapon in the fight for its freedom.
That sounds like a movie title.
You know,
oh my god, alien masters are shooting me. I'm dying. System failure.
How do we... Oh,
there's
an elevator
thingy.
There's
a platform right here.
Ah,
I'm sitting next to it.
I almost had it.
Shoot these punks with my guns.
Hey. Go on, robot friends! We need you! For the truth of humanity, justice, American way, and the future! Together with Bernie Sanders, we are anti-heroes!
We are anti-heroes, yes. And eventually a winner will be us.
Yes.
Turns out it's the meme power hour, I guess.
Yes.
Something like that. I don't think this guy's a mom. He's just kinda standing
yeah.
there.
No, I think he's friend. No, he's friendly.
What? What? There's no such thing as friendly aliens. Kill the Xeno.
He's not taking damage. He's obviously friendly.
And not attacking us either. Impossible.
Oh, it's a healy item thing. Just hold on.
Oh,
I'm healing.
Cool. I see.
It's so convenient that our alien adversaries just leave all this medical technology around.
Well, no, this guy
and then
is
it's
your friend.
Compatible with human biology.
No, that guy built it for human biology because he's our friend. He doesn't want to invade us. He is feeling the burn.
Damn right.
Martians for Sanders, 2016.
Now all we need is a small bird, and we're gonna be all set.
Well,
no.
We have an alien. That's
No. You don't want to do the bird thing.
No?
I've made a really long post about why you don't want to bring that up.
The Bernie Sanders?
The Bernie Sanders is very problematic.
You're problematic.
You want to know why it's problematic?
No, not really.
No, you don't. It's great. It's good stuff.
Why do I have the feeling that you don't actually think it's problematic and you're just making a joke?
Oh, because it's funny. My opinion is that if you're going to take birds landing on people's shoulders as omens,
uh-huh.
you have to do it every time it happens.
Uh-huh.
And it just so happens that during Hitler's time,
okay.
he had a crow straight up land on his fucking shoulder.
Yeah, but that's a
and
fucking
in addition
crow,
to that,
man. That's a crow, not a cute
yeah,
little
and
sparrow.
Crows are creatures of wisdom, not to mention related
okay, here's
to
the question,
birds,
though. Here's
which
the...
sit at Odin's shoulder.
I was just going to say,
Ocean.
I was trying to make that joke myself, but you wouldn't let me. I was going to ask you the important question being, was it Hugin or Munin that landed on his shoulder?
I don't
shoulder?
Know, maybe some distant retarded relation.
By the way, I made it to the next area.
Where's
okay.
the next area?
I failed, I need to heal.
Do you know that conveyor belt that you were just on last?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta get on it, ride it all the way to where it's going. It'll drop you into a pool that will do a lot of damage, and then you gotta swim out, jump out, and then, there's fighting.
Then I need a heal.
Alright, but to go even further, alright, Putin himself has glided at the head of a flock of swans.
Cool.
Like, he was just gliding, and they formed up in formation behind him.
That's kind of awesome.
And in Russian folklore, in mythology, the souls of righteous warriors that fall in the battlefield transform into swans after the war.
Cool.
So what you're saying is Russia's warriors totally back Putin.
But what I'm saying is that Putin has been chosen to be the next Russian god of vipers.
That sounds like Putin and his swarm of Russian on here are.
Yeah, basically.
Oh Jesus! I need heals.
I don't
know where I'm going or what I'm doing.
Here, up here. No, Bernie Sanders, up here.
I don't know how to up
I'm
here.
I'm smashed. Yeah.
Okay. Fucking... Yes.
Oh shit. I found a healing chamber though.
I'm dead. The robot's dead.
Okay.
Still.
There are large barrels around here. Do not break those barrels. They may contain very large and dangerous enemies.
Okay.
That's by the way, all the reason we need to break them to the man.
are you
afraid of a fight?
If you look at the bird thing as a microcosm of just this election, it is a funny contrast with the whole Trump nearly got his hand fucking ripped off by an eagle.
Yeah, but that's a Native American tradition.
Yeah, and he's obviously against the natives, I suppose.
Well, no. The whole thing was in Northwest. It was one of those. They had a coming of age ritual. They had to climb up a tree that was known to contain the nest of a bald eagle, and you had to steal one of the feathers that was in the nest from it.
Yeah, and Trump failed horribly.
Eagle showed up and ripped your face off when you were not suited to be in the
nest. Wait, it would rip your face off if what?
If you're not a suitable warrior.
Eagles, dude, they've got freaking talons like vipers.
I can't hear you, Tyr.
Yeah, this room is very loud.
I need heals.
Okay.
I'm dying. Thank you.
Yeah.
I guess we got this thing now.
I think my favorite part of the whole thing was
right at the spine.
Builder, he would try to be like freaking Snow
White. Trying to be like what?
Trying to be like Snow White. Trying to have like six birds around.
Oh yeah.
Tomorrow.
Oh God, bees time.
I thought everyone's using bees. It's just like, I've got fucking 16. I have an all-American up there, man.
So how is going to try to be like Snow White?
One of the nice things about the bees is that they're not going to accidentally shatter these containers.
I'm telling you, I should pick the containers and kill what's inside of them.
What about me?
To prove your worth is.
That's true. If we were real space marines, we'd be shattering every single one of these things on purpose.
Help! I'm dying!
Then stop running away from the medkit, you idiot.
Sorry, there was an enemy in direct line of fire. It's usually a good idea not to.
Yeah, guys, you have a brain like
hell.
Super badass above
Searonik. Right every now. Single time you ask for healing, you immediately run away from me.
Wait,
I can't heal
dumb,
you if you're fleeing away from me.
Man, I'm missing the best part. I'm so sad.
I could use healing as well.
Now I understand how all those priests in WoW feel. Heal me while I run away from you.
That's what AoE heals are important, so you don't have to worry about that shit.
They still have a range.
Up high, guys, up high.
Are you alive, Tyr?
No, I'm dead. I've been dead for some time.
Okay. I was going to say, I haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah, I got
so
crushed by the barrels. I never made it past the first row.
Ouch. Ah.
Because everyone got up there and I had no idea what I was doing.
What, Seer?
Should we head this way?
Well, where else are we going to go?
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this! Oh.
It's dangerous to go alone, therefore don't wield the weapon.
I can always count on you for helpful friendly advice.
Make sure you're not carrying your favorite weapon in case you die.
I know, right? Thank you for reminding me. Oh god,
why is there all this glowy shit?
Because aliens. Whoa, the fuck this happened.
I respawned, but I'm going to die because I'm being shot at. Someone heal me, please. For the love of God.
I'm near you, gotcha.
I will preempt by killing things that could hurt you.
Me too.
That's kind of like healing, right?
Yep. Kinda. Removing sources of harm, that's kind of a form of healing. I am healing the enemy with negative HP.
Again, I get to play.
I need healing, I'm gonna die. Save me.
You're dead. Too late.
See, that's why I died for cover!
No, we're supposed
That's why I died for cover. If I don't die for cover, that's exactly what happens.
Uh-huh.
I understand it's frustrating.
Then don't call for healing while you're diving. Call for healing afterwards.
But that's when I'm dead.
Well, too bad.
Am I the only one that pokes out of cover and then goes back into cover immediately to analyze the situation?
I tried. So I took my cover, and also, oh, I'm trapped in this game, which isn't covered, because I didn't have good cover. I didn't know where it was, so I couldn't take advantage of cover I didn't have. So I'm like, okay, protect from this direction. Oh, it's coming from that way.
Don't worry. Yeah, we were kind of in a kill zone there.
Exactly. You're in a kill zone with no cover, I think cover only does so much good.
Where'd you guys go? Oops. I have no idea where it is. Ow. I got
over
it.
Here, there's a healing chamber, guys. Guys, stop.
Yes, okay,
stop.
Hold on.
Stop wasting your med kit and walk that way. The way I'm looking right now.
Okay, I see. I don't know where you are, so he's
right
behind you.
Right beside you.
Ah.
That's how I knew you were using med kits. Ow, holy shit. Aww.
Yeah, that's how I did it.
What the?
Cal's gonna die now.
Come back to me, Cal.
Leave him room to move.
Move him forward. Here we go. Know what to do.
Yeah, we need to be coordinated on this shit. We aren't coordinated, we all just die one by one. So where is this robot unit from?
Fuck if I know. Mars. It was crafted by the finest of the Mechanicus Adeptus.
So does that just make the Imperial Guard with power armor?
No, he's a servitor.
Probably more like a Tau droid, based on what you guys have said.
Well, he looks like a Tau droid, but obviously if he was made of a Mechanicum, he's obviously not an actual droid. Because that would be heresy.
No, you see... He was an invention of the Emperor, which was stolen by the Tau, which was rediscovered by the Mechanicus on Mars. After observing the Tau technology, like, oh, this is really ancient
technology. My god, it stings.
No heal.
It burns like when I pee.
You ever had a doctor look at that?
No, I just kind of figured it would go away on its own.
That's really not how these things work.
No, that's not.
Looks like there's only one lightning guy left, that's about it. At least until we advance far enough to spawn more shit.
How you doing, Cal? You good?
Yep. Okay.
Dead yet?
I'm up top. Well, I'm higher up now.
So the dude's dead?
Yep.
Yeah, I don't see any more enemies. Unless something else is going to spawn when you get to a new plateau or something. Which happens sometimes.
Ride the cog.
Cogs of Wario.
The holy cog of the Mechanicum.
Oh no, this is Dirty Xeno's cog.
That's a good point.
What is in here? More redness. You really don't like the red, do you? I don't like the sounds of the screaming.
Well,
should we go further up then?
To be fair, crawling through weird glowing red shit is never really very encouraging.
Hey!
Red is I like crawling through the blood of my enemies, thank you very much.
Red is the color of the blood of your enemies. Except for when it's green because of filthy Xenos.
See, that's not the blood of my enemies. That's just, that doesn't even qualify as a thing.
I'm riding her higher up.
Gonna take you higher, higher, higher.
Go back to the room and go on another cog or something.
Yeah, there's one last cog past where
Kalanco another healing gig.
Okay, ah, new up? Enemy spawn. Two brains. You got two brains right outside your door. Like, literally right outside your door.
Where the hell? Oh, you're up high, aren't you, Cal?
Sorry, I'm healing right now. Something hit me from a direction I didn't see.
Throw some bees out the door, because they are right there waiting for you. Three brains now. Two. One. Okay, you're clear.
What's up there, Cal? Anything good?
And then, tier is a proper Stardust.
There's a healing station, and then there's the level change.
Okay, I'll come up that way then.
No,
the level changes. I don't know what's in the dark room, but I don't want to know.
Don't tell Tyr. Tyr doesn't know.
Tyr's not an Astartes. He's clearly a battle servitor.
I fight.
Otherwise known as the carcass of a condemned criminal slapped into a machine.
I thought it was they lobotomized the person and then used the body to throw a whole bunch of crazy cybernetics on it.
Yeah, when I said carcass, I did not mean to imply dead. They are still alive.
So we've got to jump
into
that.
So a living carcass. They're basically cyber zombies.
Yep, exactly what
they
are.
Can I get an answer?
What?
What's up?
Do we have to jump into that portal?
Yep, looks like it. It says level change.
What portal? You've gone way the hell ahead of me, dude.
Above him.
That one.
Okay, that works.
You want to see if you looked up.
Does that answer your question?
Yep.
There was a big spinning, glowy green thing in the sky, basically.
Yeah, I don't tend to trust those when I see them. They frighten me.
So that's valid. Oh god, we're all inside each other.
And I'm gone. Fuck. Goodbye. Two people are about to die.
Died mysteriously.
Remember,
click
fire to respawn, guys. It doesn't happen automatically.
To respawn.
So is that a crouch jump or a jump or a regular jump?
That looks like a crouch jump to me.
Oh god!
Shit. I killed all my momentum too soon.
Fuck, yep, same thing here. Damn it.
The problem is that pushing backwards does not slow you down. It just goes full stop.
Stops, yep.
And then you can't go
back
forward again.
So I made it to the last one, and then I'm like dead. Fuck me.
As usual, Kalanco's got to carry the team, like always.
He's only one platform ahead of where I died. I almost made it.
Level change. That was a quick level.
Oh, hey, look at that. It looks like a giant portal into hell.
This looks like a fucking chaos altar is what this looks like.
Chaos webplay.
Chaos Tyranid.
I'm hearing people speaking. You're saying
you hear the start of the game.
So you're saying we're in a time warp?
No idea.
We are in a time paradox.
You're a time paradox.
Whoa!
Oh, hi.
Welcome to the last boss, giant baby.
Everyone shoot it with missiles.
You can't hit it like that from there. You've got to attack it from above.
Oh, yeah, you have to hit the top of the head, right? That's not above. I need more above.
Oh, God, I'm gonna die! Oh, there's no falling damage here, is there?
That's because we're slow falling. Ah! Oh god. Where am I?
I don't know what I'm doing!
It's okay, neither do we. This is not a game about knowing what you're doing, this is a game about flailing around and hoping to succeed by accident.
Well, thanks for landing on me!
You're welcome. It's my specialty.
Oh, it's like that, is it? Does Candace know?
Maybe.
See, now I can't jump at all because I'm broke.
I broke him, guys.
That wasn't very
what
nice.
The hell?
Is it dead? No. But it just summoned in more things.
I think I'm about to be dead, though. Yeah.
World.
Down I go.
I have no idea what's going on.
You say that as if anybody else does.
I was kind of hoping.
So where is everyone right now?
I'm dead.
I'm on a platform, hiding, desperately trying not to draw the ire of giant alien baby
I think,
death. And okay, it blasted me to pieces.
I think we have to shoot it in the top of the head, so you have to get above it to shoot it. For some reason.
How do we get higher than just the one platform?
I don't know. The jump pads.
You have to jump on those. Yeah, you have to get on the pads and let them kick you up.
The big pustule things on the ground.
Yes,
yeah,
well,
no,
I got
get that,
one.
But like I found one place I could get on, and then no more than that.
By the way, I wonder if it's possible to break those golden crystals.
At. Oh God!
Yeah, it's only from where I was at that I was going to be able to go anywhere else.
Seer,
why do you insist on using the worst weapons in the game?
Because I was trying to switch real quick, and I picked that one first. I'm like, oh God, buttons! I need to fire now. I was about to switch.
Why were you
even
on the crowbar, though?
Because I didn't want to waste ammo until I found somewhere useful to shoot shit.
Then just don't shoot. Don't shoot wildly while you're walking around. I don't know. Seems like a thing to me.
Ilana. This guy a metaphor for nihilism?
You're a metaphor.
Well, I made it up somewhere. Okay, now what do I do?
I don't know. Stuff.
I think he's about to shoot.
Oh.
God damn, I didn't want to...
Okay, falling damage does exist.
Yeah, but on the higher platform.
Well, I'm down. Oh, I think Kira's about to die. Nope. Okay.
I'm fine.
I don't know why I died then.
You fell from higher.
No, you fell from pretty high.
I'm a robot.
If you...
That should be a good argument, but it's not. Oh.
That was beautiful.
What the hell?
That was gorgeous. What? That just went right over his head.
Love the way your legs are just flailing in the air.
So am I actually doing damage to him?
I don't know.
I'm gonna die. I have no idea to heal. No way to heal myself.
Are we actually fighting this guy correctly? Does anybody actually know for sure?
Like, I've played this game before.
I have, but it was like
I kinda
fucking 20 years ago.
I kind of figured we had to shoot the freaking crystals.
Why does he have a gigantic metal thing coming out of his ass?
I don't know. Probably for the
yeah, there's healing pad up here if you can survive the fall.
I mean, look at these crystals. It's where he gets all his power from.
Maybe. Is it?
What?
Are they shooting him? I don't even know. Maybe we have to let the crystals teleport us and then do shit through them. Because something keeps teleporting me every once in a while.
Woohoo! Oh god!
I think we have to travel upwards rather than just shoot the guy.
Almost dead. Am I the only one alive?
Yeah.
Has anybody figured out what keeps teleporting us, by the way?
He does.
That green thing? Okay.
Yeah.
So that's bad. Okay. Oh.
So yeah.
He's got one of those chest claws like those warrior guys do.
Well, he is their god, so they're clearly made out of rim in his divine power.
They're made out of rim?
giant retarded baby thing with superpowers.
Giant retarded baby powers.
He is a chaos god that ascends to this food continuum by the will of the god emperor.
That doesn't sound right at all. I'm gonna try something. Death to the crystals! I don't know if this will work, but I'm trying it anyways.
I think if we're gonna do that, we're gonna have to wait for the dude to start pulling his power from them.
Well, I was thinking of killing it preemptively.
It may not be vulnerable until he's drawing energy from it.
Maybe.
Teleportation! Hit someone.
Shit, you got me with the teleport.
So who's dead, who isn't?
I'm alive.
I don't think anybody's died yet, have we?
So what are those things? Can we shoot those things that are around his head?
I don't know.
I need healing.
Because they're healing him, it looks like. There's a healing pool over there. Do you need healing right now, Cal?
Yes, I do. I can't get up to that.
Where are you, dude? Where are you?
Look for the light.
I see you. Thank you. So, hey guys, there's a jump pad that goes higher, by the way.
Okay. That might be the one that killed me. The other time, I mean. I'm still alive.
Oh god,
this
I'm dying.
I see where you are.
I could use some.
I'm getting them.
Thank you.
Go, 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 go.
Enemy. I made it up here to the top floor. Gonna take some falling damage. No, I'm not.
I held you get up there.
Jump pad. Oh god, he's gonna teleport me!
And you're gone. Is that an insta kill or what?
No, it just moves you to a new zone.
I found a respawn point if anybody's dead.
Oh, and then there goes Sierra.
Is anybody else about to die?
Just me.
Are you actually about to die, though? No, you're already dead, though.
I'm dead.
Nobody else is about on the verge of dying, though, right?
We'll see. I'm gonna take a major fall here.
No, you aren't. You're fine.
Okay.
All right. Here you go, Searonik.
Those do way too much fucking damage.
Thank you.
Fuck you, baby.
Where do I go for?
I don't know.
And there's Cap.
I swear, those energy things do 40 damage a hit, or 60 or something like that.
It's a lot, yeah.
Well, if you want to revive, now would be the time.
I already did.
You already did it.
How did you get up that way?
By jumping.
Oh. Right, you jumped that high. Well, I couldn't find the jumping platform, but I just did. Oh, God.
Don't worry, it's slow fall in this area, so... If you fall, you're probably not necessarily going to get hurt by it. Or at least not much. I guess we jump into this thing now?
Yep.
Yep.
Alright. We're back. We've escaped his brain prison.
Yeah, I need heals.
Where'd you go?
Find a nice cover.
Why are you strobing your flashlight?
So you know where I am.
That's actually a good idea, but it turns out I already knew where you were anyway.
So is it possible to destroy those crystals?
That's what I'm trying.
I'm looking it up.
The period of time in which that he uses to draw power from it is very short, so I don't think that's a window. Yep.
So what did you do?
I shot it a lot until it blew up. Destroy crystals confirmed. It's possible. I don't know if it's key to killing him, but we can do it.
Well, he uses them to heal and draw power.
He uses them to create a shield.
Yeah, the orange balls around his head absorb damage for him. So those are gone. He's genuinely going to damage. So we know it must be done.
I have a rocket launcher, I'm using it.
It falls upon Bernie Sanders and Ben Carson to try to kill this alien again.
That's the most surreal team up ever.
I'd watch that movie.
I would too. Ben Carson's fucking hilarious.
Bam!
Where's your crystals now, bitch? They're all gone.
Yes!
Now we just have to get rid of the protection he's already got. Oh shit, I fell off.
Damage him to do that.
Major protection. Aha.
Yeah, you still have up.
Now they're gone. Ah!
The bees!
Oh god, pray!
The bees! Hey, Tyr, you should check out my Terraria videos. There's a lot of yelling about bees in that one.
Hey, Krendar, can I get some help over here?
Maybe. Nice. Hold on. Where's over here? I'm defending myself. Okay, I think I see where you're strobing.
There's an alien master up high.
Yeah, I see him.
Is that where you were?
Okay, strobe your light again. Where are you? Okay, got it.
I saw you from.
Got it. Make
Don't forget,
way
you can rocket jump to get over there faster.
That's true. It's too late now, though.
Alright, you split left, I'll split right. Deal?
Deal.
There's an alien to the left in the air, though.
Where is it? I don't see it. There it is.
I see it.
If we can get upwards, there's a healing pool up there too, so. Actually, let's try
He's getting
this.
Weaker.
That work?
Oh, what the hell's going on?
I used a glue-on gun on his head. It was intensely lethal.
His head is open like a grotesque flower.
Everything is fucking happening right now.
He's going for his ultimate attack.
He's going fucking supernova.
So Krendar's was at 8 health.
Yep.
I have no gear.
We just won. We don't need any gear, we won.
Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, then, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed.
Quit teleporting!
That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential.
Shut the hell up.
Man.
I know.
Overlord.
You proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do.
Reptilian confirmed.
If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived.
You're a dick.
He's quite a reptile man.
Also, one of the worst voice actors on the face of the planet, too. What the fuck? What is wrong with this guy?
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
And that is how Half-Life 2 gets set up.
Yeah, I was here for the last episode, guys, and I did nothing. I was so bad.
You helped us shoot things.
You helped us absorb bullets.
Well, I was made out of a metal body around a presumably very meaty frame.
So yeah. What you're saying is the world was saved by Ben Carson and Bernie Sanders teaming up
Freeman's
heroic sacrifice and his robot.
Servitor, thank you.
A battle servitor.
Well, we'll hear no more of your tech heresy.
Something like that. SC Another.
Yeah. That's a good map name. Another. Another what? Answer me.
Another map. It's time to go on to the expansion material,
so,
right?
So this is the part where Gordon Freeman gets hired, and then we wait 10 to 15 years for the sequel to finally happen.
Something like that. He's in stasis, actually.
How long... That's what I'm saying. Like, how long was it between Half-Life 1 and Half-Life 2 release?
I have no idea. I don't pay attention to that.
You guys here with me?
Yeah.
I'm at the helicopter thing area. Where's...
What?
Where's Gordon Freeman?
I think this is opposing forces we're in now, isn't it?
Something like that.
Alright, guys, wait a second, though. Are we going to keep going with this stuff? Because if so,
Why not?
Need to roll the episode over.
Well, let me think. I have to be at work in 3 hours. So in an hour, I'll be taking a shower and shit.
So probably better to leave this for a while, yeah.
Oh, you insist? Oh.